off at those two valves there. And typically you gotta loosen that center nut and rotate the valve. When the solar is turned on, this valve will be, this area here will be either here or here, depending on how that, the little locks.
So, and if it's, you just don't want to do that because the water can come back from the...
Yeah, the water's going to drain out of the solar for one, and two.